And now she's throwing in advance. She's going to pop out, in, pop up over, out, in, pop up over. You can do this indoors, outdoors, with the kids, however you like. Lower abs, activating a little bit more muscle groups whenever you pop up over. Definitely an advanced level.